I'm happy to be here attending the conclusive workshop of the shock cluster. In particular, during this morning panel section, we had chances to discuss about the next steps, the sustainability of the clusters as major characters in the global ecosystem, and also for the implementation of the European research area. The five science clusters have been participating in the implementation of the European Open Science Cloud. In 2018, we were funded with the purpose of bringing the communities and the research infrastructures in our own domains to the open research, to the fairness of data stewardship, to establish services for open science. Indeed, the approach of the clusters is to build virtual research environments where scientists are able to access data, access all digital objects that are associated to a scientific results, a publication in an article in a scientific journal, but also are able to reproduce such results thanks to these digital objects, the analysis software, the workflow, explore the results, modify, improve the analysis, reproduce the results, but also produce new scientific results on top of the published ones.